Break every wall, you tear every veil, you break every wall to reach my, you break every wall, you tear every veil, you break every soul.
Yeah. You're beautiful, Jesus.
the finish line, at the finish line, to see you, God, to love you, God, to know that you are worthy, to know to see you, God, to know you, God, to know that you are worthy, you are worth it all, you are worth it all. I make my way to you.
I take refuge in the truth.
will be my song, God. This will be my prayer until the end. This will be my prayer until the end, until the end. I wanna be found faithful, I wanna be found steady, I wanna be found faithful until the end. I wanna be found faithful, I wanna be found steady, be found faithful to the end. I wanna be found faithful, I wanna be found steady, I wanna be found faithful to the end. I wanna be found faithful, I wanna be found steady. Stay before your gate. So keep me steady here all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. Wanna stay before your gate. So keep me steady here all my days. I wanna live before your eyes. Wanna stay before your gates. Steady here all my days. Wanna live before your eyes. Wanna stay before your gaze. Crowned with glory now, the Savior knelt to wash our feet. Now at His feet we thank you.
hearts will rise to you. There is no one on heaven or on earth like you. God, we bring our prayers, we bring our praise. And we desire to be with you. Now we will be going into a time of intercession through prayer topics. Tonight we will be praying for North Korea, and specifically we'll be praying for God's provision over the people of North Korea. Please come into agreement with me as I pray, along with the prayer points on the screen, and then raise intercession with your own voice as the Spirit leads you to pray through each topic. King of Kings, and Lord of Lords, we call on your provision in North Korea. Those sanctions and the decisions of a regime have set momentum toward poverty and want. We stand in our kingdom authority and claim your provision over your creation. It is greater than man's plans. While the leadership in North Korea declares preparation for another arduous march, a time of famine, we declare that you have not abandoned the oppressed and the poor. We pray for your miraculous grace pouring out in North Korea households with rice bins that do not empty, health restored where sickness has reigned. God, you love in power, you move in might, and we cry out for miracles, breaking into families and communities to show your love, your provision stronger than any government. You alone can save. Reveal your provision at this time. Let's pray. salvation is in you alone. We declare this truth over North Korea. We call out a longing to know the truth. Though surrounded by declarations of a counterfeit truth, make the truth of your salvation shine brighter. Speak to the deepest places of need. Stir in men and women and children to desire their worth and their purpose to be found in you. Let every counterfeit be shown for the empty impersonation that it is. Jesus, you've already fought to gain the victory. Reveal the salvation truth that requires no work on their own, but only to rest in you. You've provided all that is needed. Let's pray.
Thank you.
on behalf of generations held captive and oppressed. Send a mighty rushing wind of hope and strength for more than just survival. Lord, send your unstoppable hope behind fences and wires and cell walls. For you are faithful to uphold the oppressed. Lift up the heads of those who are giving up. Open their eyes to see the keys that you hold to set them free. We declare freedom from fear. Freedom from fear breaking out in prisons in North Korea. We declare hope rising up and blowing through, opening eyes to the identities that each one was designed for. These prisoners were not created for oppression, but for freedom. We pray a revelation of this truth, breaking prisoners out of a captive mindset. Your provision is freedom, far greater than just liberty to come and go. Your provision is great. Face, it's going to be worth it all. You are strong. are storing up hidden things for your church, God, in North Korea. God, you've provided all your bride needs. You've made her victorious, and you call her beautiful. We pray refreshing over your bride in North Korea. Raise her up in victory to stand strong in her authority over all oppression and all fear. She is never shaken. She is never to fall beneath these strongholds of the enemy. May the bride of North Korea hear your voice as you speak. Reveal your provision for her, in her, through her. Hidden manna and her real name that awaits her in your presence. Draw her near. Draw your church near to you, God. You are her provision. You are redeemed. strong. Your provision is large. God, pour out your love on North Korea. Pour out your love in North Korea. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
We're going to end tonight just by singing the song one more time. We're going to be singing this over the nation of North Korea, that the church in North Korea will be a church that is triumphant in the midst of struggles, in the midst of hardships, in the midst of persecutions, that there will be a church that lives with the resurrection power alive and well. There will be a church that proclaims the victory of Christ over every work of the enemy. That there will be no fear that would hold them back, no persecution. There will be nothing that could hold back the church that lives to bring Him glory in North Korea. Let's sing "The Fear That Held Us Now."
The fear that held us now gives way to Him who is our peace. His final breath upon the cross is now alive in me.
Sing that one more time. The fear.
The fear that held. Your victory, the resurrected King.
Jesus, we declare that every day that your name continues to reign over North Korea is a day of victory. Every day that your church continues to stand upon the place of faith, that's a day of victory. We thank you, Father, that there is no persecution, no trials, no hardships, Lord God, that can triumph against the living power of the Spirit of God alive in your church in North Korea. We thank you, Father, every day your name is being lifted high. Every day you are being worshipped. Your word is being read and preached. Your people are being baptized into the kingdom. That this continues to happen despite everything that the enemy intends to do. We thank you, Father, that there is great triumph, great victory, great testimonies, Lord God, that are being written through your people. Continue to live victorious in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father, for what you are doing in North Korea. We thank you, God, for the triumphant, for the victorious testimony that you are writing for the church in North Korea. May we continue to celebrate these things. May we know, God, that there will be a day when all things will be made right. And until then, you continue to reign. You continue to not be intimidated by anything that the enemy has to offer. But you continue to raise up a people that are fearless before the works of the enemy. We thank you, God. We trust in you. We know, God, that you are making for yourself a bride. That there will be that day when they will see you face to face. And they would know that every trial, every tribulation, every sacrifice, every high cost that they have paid was worth it all. We thank you. We thank you, Father. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight. We hope that you are blessed as you continue to pray for the church in North Korea, that it wouldn't be from a place of defeat and it wouldn't be a place of hopelessness, but that we would pray from a place of faith, knowing that God knows how to sustain his church. He knows how to carry his church forward, even in times of hardships. So from that place of faith, continue to lift up the church in North Korea. And there will be a day when we hear all the testimonies of victory and triumph, even through persecution. We hope that you are blessed, and we will see you once again next week. We have a Wednesday morning watch at 9:30 in the morning. Otherwise, we'll see you once again on Thursday evening at 8 p.m. Have a wonderful rest of the night. We hope that you have a great weekend as well.